Hello everybody, we have another Red Maxi Minute for you today, and today we're going to be talking about social media content ideas. This comes from a larger blog entitled The Ultimate Guide, Social Media Content Ideas. And that blog has about 20 different ideas that you can look through that are all different types of content that you can post that will be really helpful to people. And today we'll be sharing 5 of those with you. So the first one that we have is tutorials. And the great thing about tutorials is that they really go along with the whole goal of your social media presence. With social media, you want to have 80% of your content be helpful and then 20% be self-promotion. So tutorials fall right along those lines of being very helpful just because of the nature of what they are. You can create any sort of tutorial that is relevant to what your business creates and what your business does, and you can create them a bunch of different ways. So if you have someone in your business who is really good at writing, you can have a written tutorial and then just plop pictures in here and there. If you have someone who is more talkative, likes to be in front of a camera, you can make a video tutorial, and those are really great because then you can post them on social media and link them to a YouTube account. And if you have someone who's more of a designer type person, you can use infographics to make tutorials. And that leads us to the second one, making infographics. Infographics are great because they are skimmable. You can easily find the information that you're looking for just through browsing pictures, and you can figure out what you're trying to do through an infographic. They are also really great to share on Pinterest and link to your blog, and that's a great way to get more traffic on your blog as well. The next thing that we have is previous popular content. If you have a blog post or something previous that you posted in the past that was really popular, that got a lot of hits, that people had a lot of questions about, you can definitely bring that back, update the information that's outdated, and that makes another great post because you can do a revised edition for people who've already read it. They might be interested in rereading it, and it also brings in new people who want to read the content in and of itself. And the next idea that we have is answering frequently asked questions. Obviously, if you're getting a lot of emails that have the same types of questions, you don't want to be spending all your time answering the same things over and over again. So making a section in your social media for frequently asked questions, having a post, making a video, something like that is really great because it saves you time, and then it also helps you to have a way to answer the questions in kind of a quick and concise way for people who are looking for answers, so they can find all their answers in one place, saving them time as well. And then finally, one of my favorite things to do is to use memes. Memes are really great because they're really funny and they kind of spike humor, and humor is always great for bonding people together if people find the same things funny. And they show a kind of a personality to your business, which we talk about a lot in our blog. Is you want your company, your business to be humanized. You want people to see a personality, to have a face, so that it gives your company an edge. And so memes are a great way that you can do this while still portraying interesting social media content. If you're looking for more ideas, definitely check out our blog. We have those 20 ideas. They're there for you. Take a look at them. If you have questions, please let us know, and I'll be with you in the next video.